So if you figure the octave range of an upright bass, it's E.
Yes.
It's
a, oh yeah, definitely.
Thank you.